All right, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. How you doing? All right, thank you all for coming out and braving the weather or whatever's coming. They say there's a hurricane, but we're gonna have a good time tonight. We've got some great musicians coming to the stage. Before they do, just a few house rules. Take lots of photos, just no flash or video recording. We just want you all to be in the moment and enjoy the music as the cats improvise, all right? How y'all feeling? Good, okay. Let's stay in that mood. On the drums, put your hands together for Mr. Billy Drummond. Billy Drummond on the drums. There he goes, one more time, Mr. Billy Drummond. On the bass, his partner in time, Mr. Yasushi Nakamura. On the piano, please welcome Adam Birnbaum to the bandstand. Our special guest, the great Wycliffe Gordon on the trombone. And the gentleman whose legacy we're celebrating, a founding member of the Jazz Lincoln Center Orchestra, and he spent a number of years with the great Duke Ellington. Please give a warm Disney's Club welcome to the great Joe Temperley. The Joe Temperley Quintet.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I have a cold. It's very nice for all you people to come out tonight in this cold weather. You know, last week we were in the process of all the balmy breezes and the beautiful weather, and everybody was complaining about the heat. Now you've got something really to complain about. It's cold. Anyway, thank you very much. And we're going to play some really nice music for you tonight. And we've got a stellar band here. We've got Billy Drummond on drums. And we got Yasushi Nakamura on bass. And Adam Birnbaum on piano. And my dear friend, we worked together on the Lincoln Center band for quite a long time. My dear friend and a wonderful player, Mr. Wycliffe Gordon. And my name is Joe Temperley. And the first tune we're going to play tonight is a blues. I think it's by Miles Davis. It's called Blue and Boogie. So here is Adam to play a nice introduction for you. One, two, one. Thank you. Thank you. That was Blue and Boogie. And now we're going to play a tune by the wonderful Duke Ellington called In a Melatonin.
Thank you.
Thank you, in a melatonin. And now we're going to feature the wonderful, the magnificent trombone playing of Wycliffe Gordon. And he's going to play, what are you going to play, Wycliffe? He's going to play Black and Blue. That's what you get for skiing.
rings hard as lead, just like old Ned. Wish I was dead. Oh, what did I do to be so black and blue? Oh yes, oh yes, oh babe, oh yes. So even the mouse ran from my house. They laugh at you like y'all doing, and they scorn you too. Oh, what did I do to be so black and blue? You see, I'm white inside, but that don't help my case. Well, I can not hide what is in my face. Oh, baby, oh, yes. So how would it end? Ain't got no friends. My only sin is in my skin. Oh, what did I do to be so black and blue? I played my trombone about it, that's what I did. Thank you. Yasushi Nakamura. He's white inside, but that don't help his game. You see, he can not hide what is in his face. Bop, bop, did, oh, yes, and how would it end? Ain't got no friends. My only sin is in my skin. Oh, what did I do to be so black and blue? To be so black and blue. Yes, what did I do to be so black and blue?
Wycliffe Gordon. Our wonderful pianist. Adam. Thank you very much. And now we're going to play a tune by Clark Terry and Jimmy Hamilton, who were both on the Duke Ellington Orchestra. And it's called Rubber Bottom. Thank you.
Thank you.
I would like to play. By the way, I had a brainstorm there a minute ago. The piano player's name is Adam Nussbaum. Adam? Huh? I kept thinking about Adam Nussbaum and I said, it's not Nussbaum.
Birnbaum.
Now you know. It's not that we don't know each other. We've known each other for years. It's just a, you know, brainstorm. Now we'd like to play a tune by Duke Ellington called another brainstorm. What's that called? Yeah. We'd like to play the Creole Love Call.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Mood Indigo. I'm putting you on. It was a cruel love call. And now we're going to play Lady Be Good to me.
Lady, lady, oh
Thank you from Adam. And Wycliffe. And Joseph. And our wonderful bass player, Sushi. And Billy Drummond. Thank you, we thank you very much. And now, for my final tune, I'm going to play a tune I went to all the way to Paris and played at a wedding. And I believe that the beautiful couple are here in the audience tonight. And I like... They're right here. And I went to Paris and played Single Petal of a Rose for those two beautiful people. And I'm going to play again now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time, ladies and gentlemen, for the great Joe Temperley. Joe Temperley. Adam Birnbaum on piano. Yasushi Nakamura on the bass. Billy Drummond on the drums. Our special guest, Mr. Wycliffe Gordon, and the great Joe Temperley. Thank you all for joining us. You've been a wonderful audience. They are back tomorrow night. They've got one more set tonight. Jazz.org is our website. Check us out for upcoming performances. We'll see you all very soon. Have a good night. All right, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. How you doing? How are you? Nice. Thank you for coming out. We got a wonderful show for you. We just want y'all to have a good time. Remember, no flash or video recording. Remember to keep your conversations at the table to a quiet whisper. And that's pretty much it for the rules. We got a great show, so let's start off on the drums first. Please welcome Mr. Billy Drummond to the bandstand. Billy Drummond on the drums and his partner in time on the bass, Mr. Yasushi Nakamura. Yasushi Nakamura. On the piano, please welcome Mr. Adam Birnbaum to the bandstand. Our special guest on the trombone and on the vocals, Mr. Wycliffe Gordon. And Jazz and Lincoln Center's own founding member and spent many years with the great Duke Ellington. Please welcome Mr. Joseph Temperley to the bandstand. The Joe Temperley Quintet.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Let's start by welcoming Wycliffe Gordon to the bandstand because he was missing when he was introduced. Wycliffe Gordon, ace trombonist. And now we're going to play a tune by, I think it's Don Byas, is it Don Byas?
Oscar
Pettiford. Oh yeah, Oscar Pettiford. Yeah. What was that nice blues that Oscar Pettiford? We'll play that later. Oscar Pettiford wrote this song. It's called Trichrotism. Thank you. A tune composed by a very dear friend of mine, Benny Carter, and it's called When Lights Are Low.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, all you wonderful people. Thank you very much. And thank you for coming out. It was really great. In this terrible weather, yeah, you still came out, and it's beautiful. Thank you. And this past week, a very good friend of ours passed away. His name is Phil Woods. And we'd like to play something, just a little something for Phil, to round off our concert tonight. So I'm not sure what we should play, so we're going to have a little debate about what we should play for Phil. His name was Philip Woods, and he was a wonderful player, great raconteur, very funny guy. You know, and there's a lot of funny guys around, but he was really funny.
Thank you.
Thank you. And God bless Phil Woods. We shall always remember him. He was such a great, fantastic player. Wonderful musician and a great guy. Phil Woods, thank you. Thanks for coming out, and thank you very much. And we'd like to bid you a very, very, very good night. From Adam Birnbaum on piano. Yasushi Nakamura on bass. Billy Drummond on drums. Drummond. And our wonderful guest, Wycliffe Gordon. My name is Joe Temperley. And thank you very much. Good night, Heather.
One more time, the great Joe Temperley, ladies and gentlemen. Joe Temperley Quintet, Adam Birnbaum, Yasushi Nakamura, Billy Drummond, Wycliffe Gordon, Joe Temperley on the baritone, saxophone. Thank y'all for coming out. Y'all been a wonderful audience. They're back tomorrow night. Come on back if you can. We've got one more band coming to the stage, Joe Boga and his octet up next. Let's give it to Joe Temperley one more time. Thank y'all for joining us. We'll see y'all soon. Good night.